Hello, this is Captain Vaughn and welcome to another video. Today's topic is the Valor-class cruiser, or more simply known as the Valor-class. The Valor-class served in the Republic Navy during the Great Galactic War and the subsequent Cold War, and the vessel's design had a bulbous center section with gun batteries covering the front, sides, and stern. In addition, the vessel had several hangars lining either sides of the ship, and there was at least one hangar on the dorsal hull, facing the valley in the middle of the craft. Anyway, now to the stats. The Valor-class was a little over 500 meters long and it was equipped with 7 thrusters. In addition, the vessel's speed is not stated, though I assume that the vessel could probably go around 800 kilometers per hour, and it was probably equipped with a hyperdrive. The Valor-class was equipped with relatively heavy armament, even for a massive capital ship, as it was equipped with turbo laser cannons, quad laser cannon turrets, ion cannons, proton torpedoes, concussion missiles, and ion torpedoes. The Valor-class could be operated by a minimum crew of about 700, though it required a much larger crew of 1,900 in order to operate effectively. In addition, the vessel could carry 5,000 passengers, 110 Liberator-class starfighters, 40 bombers, and 25 shuttles. The Valor-class's manufacturer was strangely unknown, and so was its cost. Now to my personal opinion. Overall, I believe that this vessel was quite good. First of all, I really liked the shape of this vessel. I mean, it was cool and unique, and though it was unique, it was still powerful. I mean, just take a look at its missile variety. How many capital ships have you seen with this amount of explosive firepower? Anyway, that's all for today, and until next time, I'm Captain Vaughn and thank you for watching.